There's gotta be a way. Gotta be a way, man. I feel like I'd be doing a disservice if I didn't look for it. This way? No? No, you're a liar. You can go up there. Well, that sucks. Bollocks to yous. Alright, so instead of going that way... This is just where you would come down, so that's not right either. Under here? Negative. Big hole in the ground. Let me run around looking for needle in a haystack. Aha! I can make it. See? All it takes is a little perseverance. Figure this shit out. Oh my. This is insane. Now where should I go?
I'm telling you, there's something down here.
Don't be daft.
I don't know, maybe they were sleeping or something and we woke them. Some kind of cryogenics? Or hibernation? I mean, how do we know what the hell they were doing down here?
They were working on a bunch of different solutions, but nothing worked. Just went from one to the next, and then... I don't know. They must have left at some point. After the end.
I wonder what the world would be like if they'd succeeded.
I'm more concerned about what it'll be like if we don't.
Salvation. They found a way. Too late for them, but not for you. Sealed to protect it. Though now it bars your way. Find the key. The past will tell.
Find the key. What's up the giant hill? Oh, this is the going out way. Can't go that way. Don't be daft. Should go back this way. Going up, up, up. All this shit's yellow now. It's crazy. So this looks different. Kinda. Maybe that's just because it's glowing yellow. Well, that sure is there to give it away. I don't know how I missed this the first time I was in here. That's kind of annoying. Ah, that way. I knew I wasn't paying attention. That had to hurt. Holy shit.
Flesh, and flesh is frail. Though suits and shields might offer comfort, such adornments would not suffice. Not to save us all. So we sought to change what we were. In this manner, we might thrive in a world made poisonous. It was Aita who volunteered to see if it might be done. Aita, my husband. My love. In the end, it changed him. Ruined him. He was made a prisoner of the machines. The body might survive, but his mind became brittle to the touch. He begged me for release. For days. For weeks. For months. I pleaded with him to give us time to find another way.
But there wasn't one. Not for him. Not for us.
So I stabbed him in the heart. This is crazy. There's no way I'm gonna make that. I have to try, right? Yeah, see? Fuck you. Maybe I go this way instead. Can't go that way. Fuck you, man. I'm trying again. You're not gonna keep me down. Oh no, no you're not. That is too weird. What about, can I climb this shit? Yeah. Here we go. Whoa. What are you doing? Get your fucking ass down here. What the hell are you doing? Okay, well that's a roundabout way. This is insane. I think I saw another power source thingy over here.
What is consciousness but a series of electrical impulses? And the body, a vessel to hold these sparks. But it is weak. In time, it decays and crumbles into dust. We asked ourselves then, what if it might be replaced with something stronger, something better? So we forged a new vessel, one that might endure. It proved easy enough to enter. But to leave required something more, something wrong. And so this too they abandoned. I wondered though, were they right to turn away?
Yeah. Holy shit. Let's keep going. All right. Further again. Is this shit? She just disappeared. She like left. Dude. Can't leave me hanging now, bruh. Then again, I guess she can. All right, well, I guess I'm done there, huh? Oh my. Animus?
Look at that. I found a third power source.
Already?
It popped up in an earlier search, but I've only just managed to confirm it.
Where?
There's a museum in Cairo with one on display.
I guess Connor will have to wait.
No, you stay. We need to find that key, and time is running out. I'll make the trip.
What about Cross?
Everything's going to be fine. I'll be back soon.
Ready when you are, Desmond.
I smell disaster.
Winter approaches. The air is still and sharp with grim expectation. The others sense it too and go about their work with uncommon urgency. I would like to help them, but more pressing matters now demand my attention. The Templars have targeted George Washington directly and will not rest until he is dead. I had hoped to shield him from this knowledge, but Thomas Hickey ended any hope I had of staying silent. And so I have resolved to share everything I know of the Templars and their plots, of who I really am. Achilles finds fault in this, and we argue every day, but there is simply too much now at stake to maintain restraint.
Hey, look, we're already a nation.
Don't do this, Connor.
Then what would you propose we do? Sit and watch while the Templars take control? We are sworn to stop them, or have you forgotten?
Assassins are meant to be quiet, precise. We do not go announcing conspiracies from the rooftops to all who pass by.
Who are you to lecture anyone? You locked yourself away in this crumbling heap and gave up on the Brotherhood entirely. Since the day I arrived, you've done nothing but discourage me. And on the rare occasions you've chosen to help, you've done so little, you may as well have done nothing at all.
How dare you!
Then tell me, on whose watch did the Brotherhood falter?
Whose inaction allowed the Templar Order to grow so large that it now controls an entire nation?
If I sought to dissuade you, it was because you knew nothing. If I was reluctant to contribute, it was because you were naive. 1,000 times you would have died and taken God knows how many with you. Let me tell you something, Connor. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
No. Not when men like you are left in charge.
In your haste to save the world, boy, take care you don't destroy it.
Ha!
Man, what an ungrateful asshole. He did everything for you. Made you who you are. Don't be a douche. Yeah, well, whatever. What does he know? Nothing. Entering Johnstown. All right. Now, where am I going? There's lots of crap. I can go to New York, Boston, the Harbor Master. And the mission. Wonder if it's faster to go to any one of these locations first. Should probably go here and get these viewpoints. Meh. I think I'll probably do that later. We've played for quite a bit. This is a good time to stop. When we come back, we'll start sequence 9 and, I don't know, maybe fuck around here for a little bit and then, get on with the mission. I think it's time to end this story. I got a lot to do that's not story related that I could go on for several more parts, and I'm not sure I want to do that. It's taken long enough, so we'll see what happens. Anyway, I will see you all when I come back. Thanks for watching. See you later.